You think I'm based in this cesspit city because I like it here?
You were waiting for them. Why didn't you warn someone?
Warn whom? Humanity at large?
Look what you've done, old man! They're here, you...
That's right, Nathan. The owners are back. Waking the systems, firing up the boiler, back to spring clean the old family residence. And not much liking what they found festering behind the fridge. Can you blame them, really? Death at last, my escort back to human frailty. Well, took you long enough. Become Buffer. Take on his armor. Strike for your species, for humanity in all its fumbling, half-made glory.
Get out of there, Alcatraz.
Yes, that's it. Go. Go. Save us all.
This is Jacob Hargreave to all cell personnel. Commander Lockhart is dead. I will be joining him shortly, and the Prism facility is wired to explosively self-destruct. Subject Prophet is now your only hope of turning back the alien invasion. You will therefore discontinue hostilities and afford him every assistance you can as you evacuate this island.
All Prism facilities will explosively self-seal in 10 minutes. Your employee duties are terminated. Please exit via the indicated channels.
Alcatraz, the roof is trashed. There's nothing flyable up here. I'm heading for the Queensboro Bridge. Meet me on the far side if you can.
Listen to me, Alcatraz. Hargreave never bluffed in his life. This place is going up. You've got to get out of there.
We gotta get off this fucking...
Down to the bridge. Hurry!
Thank you.
Will there be an afterlife, I wonder? Choirs of angels or a fiery pit? One unlearns these falsehoods over time, but the child who learned to fear hell is never really gone. To tell the truth, I think I've had quite enough of afterlives as it is. This one has been pretty purgatorial. Almost 50 years floating in super cool jelly like some medical specimen. Thoughts creeping like rats through the cramped silicon corridors of machines, trapped behind video screens and camera systems. Never sleeping, never resting, never ceasing to think about the world you no longer belong to. No, if this is a taste of the afterlife, I think simple oblivion will do nicely.
Don't waste your time, Alcatraz! Get across the bridge!
All prison facilities will expect to self-seal in 1 minute. Your employee duties are terminated. Please access via indicated channels.
Special Operations Group? You were CIA all along? Why didn't you tell me?
Tell you? Well, give me a fucking break.
But I could have helped you.
Yeah, right. Look, you want to help? Help me find this guy. You're so sure he's the key to all this.
No, the suit is. Alcatraz and the suit together. That's the weapon.
Yeah. Chino, anything?
Nothing, ma'am. Sweep complete. We're working our way back along shore.
I don't think we're... There! That's his signal! There he is!
No! Back to the vehicles! We got him! Over here! This way! Over here!
Jesus. I thought you were at the bottom of the river for sure.
Thank you.
So, bye-bye, Hargreave. I guess we're on our own.
Good to see you, man. Listen, I finally worked out.
Later, Professor. You could give the lecture en route. This way! Let's go!
Alcatraz. Man, you made it out.
Alcatraz, that chunk out of Prophet's memory, from the look of it, the Ceph are based right under the reservoir in Central Park, and Prophet got in there. That's where the main spore regulator is. That's the trigger point. We get you, we get the suit inside there, we've got a shot at rolling back the whole invasion. But we need to bust into the park while there's still time.
That's the channel, ma'am. Go ahead.
Colonel Barclay, this is Lieutenant Tara Strickland, seconded Special Operations Group. We are en route to Central Park with a weapon to wipe out the Ceph incursion. We have commandeered cell transport, but we need air support. Can you assist?
Miss Strickland, this is Barclay. Listen carefully. I just got out of a fight with the Pentagon. The best idea right now is to drop a tactical nuclear strike on Manhattan.
Sir, that is insane. This city is still full of people. And there's Brooklyn, Jersey, the fallout. They can't...
They will, Miss Strickland. They see it as a necessary price to stop the Ceph. And I'm having a very hard time offering alternatives. Now, you have a very limited window in which to do whatever it is you plan to do. After that, you understand me, sir?
Negative, sir. Professor Gould has convinced me we have a real shot at winning this, but we must act now. I repeat, can you assist?
Contact! Open fire!
Look, fly! Fly! Hold channel. I'll see what I can do.
Jack Renner, 9 o'clock.
We'll be right back.
out from McGuire to your position, but there's some kind of SEP transmission screwing up the frequencies. The pilot will need targeting assistance. Is Alcatraz with you?
Alcatraz, get to higher ground. Air support is on its way.
Alcatraz, we're flying weapons blind here. I need to see targets now. Alcatraz, we have your suit signal filed and cross-linked with our weapon. We're gonna need line-of-sight targeting on the enemy. Please confirm, can-do.
Is inbound. Six commandeered cell helicopters. It is all we have, and we are all out of time. Be advised that failing any successful resolution of this situation, the Pentagon have authorized a STRATCOM tactical nuclear strike on the Manhattan structure, effective in 20 minutes. Whatever you plan to do, get up there and do it fast.
Scorpion 1. On approach.
This is Scorpion 3, coming up on the plateau. Christ, look at this thing.
Incredible.
Alcatraz, we're still up here. I got the suit feed up and running. I'll give you as much technical support as I can, but I'm playing catch-up myself. For now, just work your way up to the sphere. Right on your shoulder, man. this thing. Alcatraz, listen. All this bedrock is just hanging off the lithoship structure. It's completely unstable. Could go at any time. You gotta watch for stress fracturing. There, see what I mean?
I think he knows.
Thank you. No time to stay and fight, man. You gotta get back in there. Make sure you tool up before you...
Trip, huh? Thought I'd gone? Well, I thought so too. Remember me. But the suit, man. Hargreave was right. The suit changes all the rules. They got inside me. The Ceph, they got inside. I had to break the link to the suit, or lose control for good. And you, You were there, in front of me, dying in front of me. Man, I had to take the chance, give you the chance to finish what I started. It was our only hope. Look at that. Not just New York, not just Lingshan. See, the Sept have been around forever, man. And they built everywhere. Everywhere. Isn't even close to over. You and me, Marine, we don't get to die just yet. We gotta go back. Back where we're needed.
Am I reaching the Force Recon Marine just recovered in Central Park? Beware of Jacob Hargreaves' nanoshell? Wait. I'm adjusting the feed. Allow me to introduce myself. Karl Ernst Rasch, at your service. And you are...